With the SureColor V7000, you can print up to 3 inches thick. Now, there's two ways to actually measure your thickness for your material. You can do the automatic check, or another way that's sometimes faster is actually measuring it yourself and inputting it into the software. You're gonna grab your digital calipers, measure the thickness, go into the software, easily put it in, and there it is, you're done.